And we were just handing out a bunch of free stuff. There was this one kid who was wearing a Mario hat, and I was actually terrified of him because every time Esfen called on someone, he didn't pick the kid with the Mario hat, and every time that happened, the kid with the Mario hat looked even more angry. And it got to the point where he looked so dejected that I was like, if we don't call him, he's gonna kill us. So I called on him and he lost. And I was like, now he's really gonna kill us.